was it?
I don't know. Didn't say anything, just hung up.
Why'd they hang up?
I had the wrong number.
Why would someone call a wrong number at this time of night?
Calling the wrong number any time of night.
Why would they pick this number?
I don't think they picked this number if I just dialed, got the wrong number.
Is it a signal?
Is what a signal?
Your friend that called.
He's not my friend.
He's not?
No.
But you said they didn't say anything.
They didn't.
Then how do you know it's a he?
I don't.
But you just said, he's not my friend.
It's just a figure of speech when you say that. See, what I should have said was, whoever it was didn't say anything.
Then why didn't you say that?
I don't know. I wish I would have.
Is that part of your plan?
What plan?
To confuse me.
How would I confuse you?
Very simple. You just said it was a he, when it's really a she. But then you're saying whoever to confuse me.
That's confusing me. She who?
Don't ask me, she's your friend.
There's no she, that's just the wrong number, that's all.
Is she pretty?
Who?
Your girlfriend.
Oh, I know. Look, there's no she. Somebody just dialed, got the wrong number. That's all. That's all that was.
Was that a signal?
What?
Closing the window.
Close the window because I was cold.
Well, why didn't you close the window before you got the signal on the phone?
I wasn't cold before I got the signal.
It is a signal!
Look, it's no signal, see? No she. It's the wrong number on the phone. I just closed that because I was cold, that's all. I go to sleep.
Oh. Are you sure she saw that?
What?
The lights go on and off.
Did who see that?
You tell me. She's your friend.
Martha, why don't you just go to sleep? It's 2:30.
How did you know it's 2:30?
That's what the clock says.
Or is it because she said she was going to call at 2:30?
Who?
The girl that's waiting outside for your signals of closing the window and turning the lights on and off, that's who.
Look, there's no girl, nobody waiting or anything. That was the wrong number, do you understand? Now why in your wildest imagination would I want to even mess around with another woman? You know I love you. Crying out loud. Get to sleep, will you? Gosh.
Honey, I'm sorry. I guess I'm just jealous.
Well, there's no reason to be. I love you. Now, you just go to sleep. I gotta get up early, honey.
I love you, too, and I'm sorry.
All right, don't worry.
You open that door and I'll blow you in the head.